The Asian Champions League spot was announced when the season was going on. I think that's when it was said that the league winners will be given the league shield. And that league shield was made during the league as well. So all of these things were developing as the league was going on, which is a bit of a mess. Honestly, Indian football is a mess when it comes to all that. But was there no clear communication that, okay, if you even make the playoff final and you do not, you end up second and not win it, you will not get Asian spots. Was that not clear?
That was not clear, and I think it's not fair because it was a performance by for the players, for the everybody involved in the club, for the owners, because they invested some money. We played the final, and we see some other teams they are taking our spot. Like I said, it's a little bit frustrated, but us as a players, we cannot, we have nothing to do. We have no power to do nothing. This is about the club management, and they have to ask the people from the league why this happened. But this is something that you have to decide before the season, because normally if you have to know from the beginning, from before the season starts, you have to know what you are fighting for, what you are the owners of the clubs, they have to know what they are investing for monies.
Yeah,
because some extra games in AFC, they can bring you some money from tickets. You can play abroad, and there is a motivation, and it's like a reward. You have to get a reward. For us, I think we are deserving to get a reward, and that was our reward to play AFC. Us, or maybe some other players, but the club, the people who invested the money in the club, they needed this this reward, because we deserved it, we won it. Nobody gave us nothing. That was this is my opinion. But like I said, there are people who are running the club, the federation, the league owners, and they are deciding.
Yeah. Well, they have a job to do as well, which have not been doing well, clearly. Because something like this, you don't have to, these are my words, not yours, but something like this just cannot slip under the radar of someone who is running the football in this country, which is the AIFF, and of course the league as well, which is the ISL. It's kind of shocking how all three organizations just let this slip and no player had a clue and came as a surprise. It's just
probably shocking. also for people from the club of Bengaluru, probably they were surprised, and they were but they had a nice surprise for Chennai, for example. It was not pleasant surprise, but for them was a good surprise. I don't know if they were expecting this. Anyway, if they will play, I wish them all the best, and I wish them to have good results, and to because having good results and achieving a maximum that you can get from that competition is good for Indian football. So we have to take it as it is, and to wish them good luck, and that's it.